White kids commit the same amount of crimes, if not more. They're not dying. Black cops ain't making a mistake in killing white kids. You know what I'm saying? That's not happening.
Man, I had a few epiphanies that being a positive black man in America wasn't meant to be. Too much craziness going on in the hoods across the nation. No more being patient, most of the country still racist. It started way before Trayvon, making me second guess wearing hoodies, most of white stay on. Killing all my people in urban areas, you drop bombs, then we riot and say fuck the police. You tell us stay calm? No, so much on my mind, and I think about it all the time. You put us in these drug infested situations, then ask why our number one priority isn't education. I can only halfway blame the drug dealers. What would you do if no jobs is hiring and you need to feed your children? From the time you come out the womb, it's all a setup, but I guess I'll be the one who never let up. Preach, preach.
In Baltimore, that's a city where black folk have been catching hell for a long time. When they rise up, the president refers to them as thugs and criminals.
Shit, we all got a choice. No matter how the media portray us, we all got a voice. And voice does not mean only engaging in the talking. It's making sure that the talking matches the way that you walk in. We only make up 15%, but we the most incarcerated race. That shit don't make sense. Be smarter with your hustle. How we want other races to respect us when we don't even respect each other? I mean, I don't know you, but black man, you my brother. If you ask, then I help you. Let's start embracing each other. Baltimore is known across the world for murders and drugs. Our own mayor labeled us as belligerent thugs. Freddie Gray was a symbol that police not protecting. They'll harass you in a minute. They'll kill you in a second. We gotta focus more on teaching our own people to prosper. Knowledge is power. Preach.
Who taught you to hate the texture of your hair? Who taught you to hate the color of your skin?
Let me hear that.
To such extent that you bleach to get like the white people? Who taught you to hate the shape of your nose and the shape of your lips? Who taught you to hate yourself from the top of your head?